Why mix nature and art? Well, if we're dealing with transition and change, we're talking about creation, destruction, creation, destruction. Nature does it all the time. We watch it happen, but art is something we make happen. Not that that's very artistic. I'm a visual artist, but music, performing, motion, movement, sculpture, singing, these are all parts of transformational technology.